Germany's F-35s are set to be dual-capable, carrying both conventional and nuclear weapons, with production kicking off at the end of this year, according to J.R. McDonald, Lockheed's VP of F-35 Business Development. The assembly of the forward bulkhead section is scheduled to begin in November or December. Initially, Berlin was against acquiring F-35 fighters. However, after Russia invaded Ukraine, Chancellor Olaf Scholz announced that the Luftwaffe would procure 35 F-35s. Interestingly, Berlin might even increase this number to 43, as they are considering acquiring an additional 8 aircraft, which was revealed on June 7 this year. The Luftwaffe is expected to receive its first batch of 6 F-35 fighters in 2026. However, these jets will initially stay in the US until 2027, when they will finally arrive in Germany. The full acquisition of all 35 units should be completed by 2029, aligning perfectly with Berlin's plan to retire the Panavia Tornado aircraft by 2030. The certification process for the F-35 as a nuclear weapon carrier began in earnest in 2019. Initially, the F-35 underwent a series of ground tests to validate its ability to carry and deploy nuclear weapons. These tests included simulations and mechanical assessments to ensure the aircraft systems could handle the unique stresses and requirements of nuclear ordnance. Following ground tests, the F-35 entered a phase of flight testing. This phase involved a series of sorties where the aircraft carried inert versions of nuclear bombs to assess their flight characteristics, handling, and release mechanisms under various conditions. One of the critical components of the certification process was the compatibility testing with the B-61-12 nuclear bomb. The F-35 had to demonstrate that it could carry, deploy, and accurately deliver this specific type of nuclear weapon, which involved a series of drop tests and precision assessments. Throughout the certification process, the F-35 software and avionics systems were reconnaissance systems. This has taken longer than our team initially anticipated, he acknowledged. Despite our eagerness to accelerate this, this is the timeline we're currently working with. The F-35A is a fifth-generation, single-engine, stealth multi-role fighter aircraft developed by Lockheed Martin. It is designed to perform a wide range of missions, including air superiority, ground attack, and reconnaissance. The F-35A is the conventional takeoff and landing (CTOL) variant of the F-35 Lightning II family, which also includes the The F-35A is a fifth-generation, single-engine, stealth multirole fighter aircraft developed by Lockheed Martin. It is designed to perform a wide range of missions, including air superiority, ground attack, and reconnaissance. The F-35A is the conventional takeoff and landing (CTOL) variant of the F-35 Lightning II family, which also includes the F-35B short takeoff and vertical landing, and the F-35C carrier-based. In terms of dimensions, the F-35A has a wingspan of approximately 35 feet, 10.7 meters, a length of about 51.4 feet, 15.7 meters, and a height of around 14.4 feet, 4.4 meters. The aircraft has an empty weight of roughly 29,300 pounds, 13,290 kilograms, and a maximum takeoff weight of about 70,000 pounds, 31,800 kilograms. The F-35A is powered by a single Pratt & Whitney F-135's PW100 turbofan engine, which provides a maximum thrust of approximately 43,000 pounds force, 191 kilonewtons, with an afterburner. This advanced propulsion system allows the aircraft to achieve a maximum speed of Mach 1.6, about 1,200 miles per hour or 1,930 kilometers per hour, and a combat. The avionics of the F-35A are highly sophisticated, incorporating advanced systems such as the Integrated Core Processor, ICP, which serves as the central processing unit for the aircraft's mission systems. The aircraft also features a helmet-mounted display system, HMDS, which provides pilots with critical flight and combat information directly on the helmet visor, allowing for improved situational awareness and targeting. The F-35A is equipped with a variety of systems designed to enhance its operational capabilities. These include the Autonomic Logistics Information System, ALIS, which provides real-time maintenance and logistics support, and the Mission Data Files, MDF, which contain threat libraries and mission-specific data to optimize performance in various combat scenarios. In terms of weaponry, the F-35A is capable of carrying a diverse array of munitions, both internally and externally. Its internal weapons bays can house up to 4 air-to-air missiles, such as the AIM-120 AMRAAM, or a combination of air-to-ground munitions, including the GBU-31 JDAM and the GBU-12 Paveway II. Additionally, the aircraft can carry external stores on 6 hardpoints, allowing for a broader range of weapons, including the AIM-9X Sidewinder, AGM-158 JSSM, and various precision-guided bombs.